I am in Xiamen now. It's a beautiful city by the sea, opposite to Taiwan. So I have a rehearsal tomorrow, concert on Friday, but I just came out to have a walk at the beach. It's really nice to come to the beach after several months of lockdown and 14 days quarantine in a hotel. Quite a few people here. Nice to see. Life seems back to normal here. Some food. Got a coconut. Cheers. And some lamb skewers. There are some food stands here at the beach. Can you hear the sea waves? Can you hear the ocean waves? It's really nice to touch the sand and the ocean water. Whatever is happening, life is still beautiful. The moon is really round. This looks like a free mic or a karaoke at the beach. And there's a small audience here. Seems like there's another one just 50 meters away. I would prefer no music here, but it's nice to see people are enjoying. So I am at the famous street called Zhongshan Street. It's a place for eating and shopping. It's quite bustling here. The buildings at the sides looks very Western style, so I'm going to have a look. What's the history here?